Hey scholars, welcome to music class. I got a lot of cool stuff planned for today, so we're going to get right into it. And the first thing we always do is say hello and welcome.
What's poppin'? Brand new year and I'm locked in. Far as this teaching go, I am unreachable. I'm number one in your top 10. Miss Williams, been poppin'. 2020 new school, you're droppin'. No COVID-19, ain't worried about a thing when the economy ain't no stoppin'. I can teach a class with rap, this drip hard. Go ahead, take a picture on your iPhone. 2020 school, yeah, virtual. And you know Miss Williams go viral. Yeah. Talk to school, I'm a fool with the lesson. Come learn with me, I swear it's a blessing. Class is in session and we just progressing. Success is the topic and passes the message. Woo! My school is the best, there's no competition. We at the top, no switching positions. The road number one, tornado, let's get it.
Tornado, let's get it. Yeah. I say that green, that gold, that green, that gold, that green, that gold. Tornado, let's go.
All right, my wonderful scholars, let's get to work. I've been telling you that music is just like math, that if you know how to add up 1 plus 1 plus 1 or 2 plus 2, then you can always figure out how to add notes. So we've been talking about rhythm, we've been talking about beat. Notes are the letters that show you how to write rhythm and write beats. So if you know the numbers or the beats in notes, then you can write your own music. So let's get started. And a lot of you have this already. Whole notes. Four counts. If you look at music and you see a note that looks like a circle, that's your whole note. Four counts. Half note. Two counts. Dotted half. See the dot? It's a half note with a dot. That dot adds one more beat. 2 plus 1. Is 3. Quarter note, 1 beat. One more time. Whole note, 4 beats. Half note, 2 beats. Dotted half, 3 beats. And a quarter note is 1 beat. So I'm going to show you a video now that's going to talk about this, and then we'll come back and we'll do some clapping exercises.
Musical note. In music, there are lots of different kinds of notes, and all of them follow a beat. Like your pulse or your heartbeat, a beat in music sets the pace of the song. The beat stays the same speed and makes sure that the notes stay the same speed too. The beat can be kept by using tools like a metronome. A metronome sounds like this. You can tell how many beats a note is supposed to last from its shape. This is a whole note. A whole note lasts 4 beats, like this. This is a dotted half note. A dotted half note lasts 3 beats, like this. If you take away the dot, it becomes just a half note. A half note lasts 2 beats, like this. This is a quarter note. It lasts just 1 beat. This is an eighth note. Most of the time, eighth notes are shown in sets of 2. An eighth note lasts half of 1 beat, so 2 eighth notes would sound like this. Let's practice identifying notes. I'll keep the beat playing in the background to help you. You can clap along to the beat too. What is this note? Here it is again. Here it is one more time. That's right. It's a half note. How about this one? Here it is again. Here it is one more time. Right again. It's a quarter note. What kind of note is this? Here it is again. Here it is one more time. That's right. It's an eighth note. How about this one? Here it is again. Here it is one more time. Right again. It's a whole note. This is a hard one. What is this note? Here it is again. Here it is one more time. That's right. It's a dotted half note. Great job naming the musical notes. And thanks for watching.
All right, we got a little exercise now. You just saw the video. I know you get it in those big brains. Quarter note, one. Quarter note, one. Quarter note, one. Half note, two. Half note, two. Dotted half, three. Whole note, four. Whole note, four. Whole note, four. Whole note, four. Even if the stem is down, this line is called the stem. The note still has the same value. So these are quarter notes because that circle is black. Quarter note, one. Quarter note, one. Quarter note, one. Half note, two. Whole note, four. Let's clap it. One, 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 two, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, one, one. One, two. One, two, three, four. Did I lose you? You can go back and play this video over and over again until you can get it. Quarter note, one beat, I'm sorry. Half note, two beats. Dotted half, three. Whole note, four. Let's clap it. One, 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 two, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, 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 two, one, two, three, four. Okay? And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put the numbers under there because I want your homework to be where you clap out this rhythm. You can play this video over and over and over again. It's on YouTube and work with this. One, 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 two, two, three, four, 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 one, 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 two, and four. Okay? All right. I've got another video for you. I said I was going to talk to you all the time about Black history. So I've got a gentleman by the name of Mr. Harold. He's going to show you a Black history fact, and then I'll be back.
Well, hey, everybody. Welcome to Mr. Harold's music class. February is Black History Month, but really, we celebrate Black history every day. So let's sing a little song about it.
Black history is the story of you and me. Black history goes way back for centuries. Black history did not start with slavery. Black history 365, not just February.
That's it. Now let's put a little sauce on it. Are you ready? 'Cause here we go. A story begins in Africa, where the very first humans to live the front. Along the Nile, big civilizations like Egypt and Kush and Nubia. We already know about the pyramids, built by blacks, not aliens. The African empires were glorious for their knowledge and science and medicine. Studied the stars, astronomy, made the calendar in 4000 BC. Math, religion, philosophy, Europeans came to study. Asked the Greeks, so many pharaohs, kings, and dynasties. Even women were rulers, treated equally. Look around,
cause we're all brothers and sisters, cause we all have an African ancestor.
Black history is the story of you and me. Black history goes way back for centuries. Black history did not start with slavery. Black history 365, not just February.
Here in America, history books only mention blacks as slaves after the 1600s. But there's more to the story. There were many black people in America before the Spanish and European conquerors. The Mali Empire sailed the Atlantic, went to Mexico to trade with the Mayans, brought back corn to the African lands. Do your research and you'll understand. Thousands of black folks sailed the seas to discover new lands on epic journeys. Fast forward to the 1700s when the colonies fought for the independence from the UK. Remember Paul Revere? Rode on a horse that the British are here. Well, there was a black guy riding on the side. Wentworth Cheswell, he rode through the night. There were even black politicians, Joseph Rainey in the House of Representatives.
Black history is the story of you and me. Black history goes way back for centuries. Black history did not start with slavery. Black history 365, not just February.
Black history is everyone's history. Make sure you walk up to a black person and say, thank you. Thanks for joining us on this sing-along in Mr. Harold's music class. Until next time, peace, love, and shabam.
I hope you enjoyed Mr. Harold's music class. I want you to learn a fact or a new word every day. Add it to that big brain of yours, and by the time you get to college, you will have an arsenal of knowledge. But I'm going to add some more to that black history fact. Garrett August Morgan. Garrett August Morgan was a black man who invented the traffic signal that we use today. There was a traffic signal already in use in the 1800s, but there were so many accidents. What he did was he developed a signal with stop signs or stop lights on three sides, which made all traffic stop. And then the go light, which was on this side, would light up. My art is not as good as my music, but this is the way that it looked. It was a three-sided sign, and they have a, I think they have the actual one in the Smithsonian, so if you ever go to the Smithsonian, you can see it. Remember, Garrett August Morgan, 1877 is when he was born. He developed the traffic signal. All right, that's enough for today. Thank you so much for coming to music class. I hope you learned something. I hope you enjoyed it. Any questions, please send me an email or even call the school. I can give you a call back. All right. I love you guys. I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My coronavirus hits me so hard. All the teachers say, oh my lord, COVID is stressing me. All the updates from the CDC, Lysol can't be found. I've looked all around this town. I've had no luck. And these are the things you can't touch. I told you, students.
You can't touch this.
You better pull that mask up.
You can't touch this.
It's the CDC, not me.
You can't touch this.
Hey, don't wash your hands. Fresh new rules and plans. Let's all be safe. Go wash your hands. So move back up 6 feet. You better not cough and you better not sneeze. Sanitation. Hold on. Let me check your temp. Not under your arm. Like that. Like that. You're all clear. Go to the back. Everybody says that this is too much. And these are the things that you can't touch. Yo, I told you.
You can't touch this.
Why are y'all standing so close? Back up. Every time you see me, Dr. Lee is sanitized. I'm gonna keep my hand clean, cause the cases are on the rise. Now why would I ever stop doing this while others getting ill? I don't wanna be sick. I've been to all the classroom from upstairs into the gym. It's Lee, go Lee, Dr. Lee, yo doc, you're late. Look at the clock, can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down.